What percent of 40 is 28? So, what percent, question mark, over 100, that's a percent, is equals 28, and it's the whole number is 40, or the part of the total, so 28 over 40. We're going to cross multiply 100 times 28. So then 28 times 100 is 2,800. Because the 40 is squished up next to that question mark, we're going to divide both sides by 40. So 2,800 divided by 40 is 70. So what percent of 40 is 28?